Also new this morning, police have released the identity of the victim of Tuesday's deadly shooting in Pittsfield. His name was Ryan Babcock, a resident from Pittsfield. Police say they found Babcock in his car after he was shot to death Tuesday afternoon. Police are investigating his death as a suspected homicide. There's no word yet on any suspects. They say there's no immediate danger to the public, but they're telling residents to stay vigilant and report any suspicious behavior to police.